Sikia, tusikia hiyo engine bro. Hey. The beautiful Subaru Forester 1999. With me here is the beautiful piece of art car, the Range Rover Sport 2013. Mercedes Benz Actros 2543, otherwise known as the Mercedes Actros MP4. It's a very beautiful car that I'm gonna be doing a review of it very soon. I hope you'll enjoy it. Everyone loves Range Rovers. Who doesn't love Range Rovers?
Who doesn't?
Here is the beautiful piece of art car, the Range Rover Sport 2013. And I have the guy who's in charge here. I want to ask him a little about the car. How many cc? You got it, Kona cc?
This is a 3 liter.
This is a 3000. Diesel. Everything imetoka stock. I see the rim. The rims are stock. Nice. I would love to sit in the cabin. So, very comfortable. The chair, leather seats over here. Viti mzuri sana. Viti.
I just had to wait.
Viti mzuri sana. Viti mzuri sana. You can see the steering wheel has this nice controls where you can control the screens from there. Very comfortable. This huge space over here where you can put your stuff, water, drinks,
you can drive
water.
Water.
And then now you can see the gear is here. Very comfortable. Una feel tu poa ukiwa ndani ya gari. Unasikia niko make it. And then speed yake, wow, 0 to 100 in 8 seconds.
8 seconds.
Right? Oh bro. No.
So basically when you're sitting in the cabin, you can feel the spaceship experience. This is visible in the Porsche Cayenne. Many high-end automotives. Hadi kwa all Lamborghinis zinakuwa na spaceship kind of cabin. Enye unaona the dashboard extends all the way up to here, and kuna next to the gear kuna actually many controls. Makes you it emphasizes on the comfort. And above that all, we have the panoramic
sunroof, fucking sunroof.
Where you control
all the way to the back.
I think the controls are over here.
Ziko tu hapa ni vile
you're illiterate.
Access is limited. No car keys. This is the panula finya to press a button to switch on the car. As long as you have the car, the whatever the key.
You drive nothing, you can stick your key in. You know,
yeah, this is what we aim to drive in. I mean, look at me.
As a matter of fact,
are you not?
Am I not extremely comfortable? Wow. The window controls are not actually down there, they're up here, up there next to the window, which you
want. Nice.
As accessible as possible.
Pricey, sana.
Disrupted.
True.
Basically, this is
a beautiful car. A piece of art.
Facts.
Nakwambia hawa zungu, this England. British. The Britons didn't go wrong with this car.
At least,
the Range Rover Sport 513 is a dick. A masterclass. 100%.
Tumekubali.
Subaru Forester 1999 going only 410,000. That is actually yani kama unatupiwa gari. Yani kama unatupiwa piece of art. Nika inatupua for free mse. Angalia, umesikia vile engine ina sound. Hebu tukuje kwa kazi. Gari wame maximize to make sure we have the perfect sports car experience. This is a perfect sports car. Can go up to 180 in less than 30 seconds. Naona hiyo umestock hadi hadi system. Gari ni beautiful ndani. Comment after. It's a ready, brand new ready, sports ready. Car steering wheel, no nearly change. This is not the original Subaru sports car. This
that's
is
a turbo steering wheel.
Mazi iko na turbo timer. Oh my god. I wouldn't be surprised if this car actually has a nitrous booster.
Somehow, you may give
it. Because the beautiful part about the Forester 1999 is that it may maximize on space. You can actually tune it. Unaweza eka system kama ya kanisa, unaweza eka nitrous. As in, it has so much space. It's fucking beautiful. It's fucking beautiful.
It is automatic.
It is automatic. Doesn't drive a stick. Actually, I would drive if it was a... I would actually love it if it was a stick. But I think automatic makes it actually easier to drive. Basically, sitting in this driver's seat, I feel like a fucking pilot. Because this car flies. Piece of art.
Let me look at the exterior, bro.
Look at the exterior, bro. Look at the exterior. Going well round. What I love about Subaru is the windows. Because the windows are
wireless.
As you can't get attached to, they don't have this exterior button in a tanga ju.
Signature Subaru.
New windows zake.
Check out the gothic rims, man. Bullet rims, man.
The rims.
Red. Yabu. Subaru guys, man.
If you're in Kenya and you drive a Subaru,
you're a Subaru guy.
This is a Kenyan sports car, basically.
It's only 410,000.
You can up.
Okay.
It's a turbo.
With this means turbo boost. Turbo engine. Meaning, a turbo, basically what a turbo does is taking more oxygen for the engine to combust more petroleum. That means basically drives faster. I mean, increase torque simply. Speed. Hey, more speed within more a shorter speed. Time. Sports car.
More good than Ropesa.
Bro.
And Rob, if you don't know
Magari,
La Casa de Papel.
Money heads.
Tycoons only.
KW Subaru Technologies. It's verified, man.
For 400,000. This is a fucking. You can have a bure. You can have a bure, bro.
Nabeba. Una chapa haste. Nabeba pesa. Una jaza.
The trunk. Let me take you through Forester.
Has a trunk.
Very special.
Specious vizuri. Unaeka mizigo ya dishama.
Una seti nini system yako
vizuri. System unaeka hapa ya kanisa.
Kila mali. Ikipita inatingika ikibounce.
Ikibounce. Kibounce.
Tumblers inakuja print. Pre-installed, you know.
Pre-installed. Tumblers pre-installed.
Kuna
macheso.
Benz Actros 2543, otherwise known as the Mercedes Actros MP4. This is a beautiful car. Very strong engine. Up to 11,000 cc. It has up to 30 tons on a good road. This car is very strong.
Of course, the Mercedes are joy to fail na engine yao. In fact, nye tunapata hapo ni pretty stock, pretty average. Umeona interior iko tu hivyo venye iko. But there are more classified interiors unazapata. According to your order, unazapata. Iko na DV, iko na seat warmers and what not. Another I can say about this car, it's certified 100%. If you are looking to look for, if you are looking for Francisca, long distance, this is the one built for long distance. You may concentrate on comfort because sababu unajua Mercedes. I try to fail on comfort.
Never.
You know, Mercedes. You can look around all the other Franciscas, but I don't think you can find the same comfort as found in a Mercedes. Germans never really disappoint us. And honestly, I can say that I have enjoyed looking at this car, reviewing it. Ningependa sana hadi kuingia kuendesha if I had the chance. Automatic, imagine a car of this magnitude, of this size, being automatic, meaning it's so easy to drive. Now, honestly, if anyone is looking for a transit vehicle, meaning advice Mercedes, not like.
So, in a trailer, I say, it is built to travel very long distances, so it has to be very comfortable inside. So the seat, as you can feel, it's very springy. Ikona ebu sijui ni kama unaweza onyesha, ikona maneno hapa chini yenye inafanya ikue una feel ni kama uko kwa sofa design. And then sasa the gear is here, this is the gear. It's very nice. Unaweka drive hapo, neutral hapo, reverse na huko juu. Una cheki.
Yeah.
And then the steering wheel feels very nice. The seat's very comfortable. Large. And then there's a bed over here, guys. Kuna kitanda wase.
You can show them all.
No bed. Kuna bed. Ukichoka, ukiwa una drive unaenda Malaba ama unaenda Congo.
Unaokota,
unasimama hapo kando unalala msee, juu kuna bed,
A very comfortable.
A very comfortable
bed.
And the interior feels so comfortable. Yeah. Just like you know the way Mercedes does the things.
Ah, Mercedes never disappoints.
Any Benz, I say. Any Benz. Aizi angosha.